I'll ask that question because it seems to be quite interesting on several angles, because when people talk about diabetes, they usually think